Everybody knows this one. Even non-trial lawyers know this rule.
Ask only questions to which you already know the answer. Do not ask a question to which you don't know the answer, because if there is any answer in this universe that will harm you, that's the answer you're going to get.
Now, that is arguably the most important of all Ten Commandments. It's very easy to explain. We're going to spend, in fact, more time talking about the possible exceptions to this rule than the rule, which is dangerous because you might remember the exceptions more than the rule. We might, you know, we have a tendency to think about them. So let me give you this repetition of the commandment. Don't ask a question if you don't know what the witness's answer is going to be. That's the commandment. And if you think one of the exceptions we are about to discuss applies to this question, you're probably wrong.